This week on New Mexico in Focus, how housing problems in New Mexico have been compounded by the pandemic.
Albuquerque, like almost every other place in the country, you cannot afford a two-bedroom place if you're working 40 hours at minimum wage.
Plus, reaction to Deb Haaland's confirmation hearings at the U.S. Senate. New Mexico in Focus starts now. Thanks for joining us this week. I'm your host, Gene Grant. We have reaction to Ms. Haaland's hearing and what appears to be her likely confirmation from both the line and a panel of Native women who says she's leading the way for the next generation. The line also talks about the state budget, which just passed the House of Representatives this week. We start with the tough choice faced by school boards across the state when it comes to sending kids and educators back to school.